I'm going to tell you the story, then I'll be back when I'm at the end, but I need to read that part. So it was Divas Live, and it was an homage to the great, the late, great Ms. Aretha Franklin.